Going on out there, y'all. What up, man? Got a quick video for y'all, real quick, man. This right here is a 2006 CBR 1000 new bike. Right here, it's not mine. I wish it was. It's my girlfriend's bike, man. She just got her a new bike. She got her one already. I still ain't got me one, not yet, though. She already started customizing it a little bit, but when she bought it, it came like this, though, man. Got the airbrush showing it. It's custom vents right here in the tank and stuff like that. She about to customize all that right there too, though. Got some custom airbrushing right here. It's ready, though. I took around the block a couple times already, though. It's just, she get down, though. But yeah, this right here is 2006 CBR 1000. She upgraded on them. Man, I gotta get me something now, boy. Yeah, just right here, just a little quick video, man, showing you the little update. Little rebuild, getting back in there. Got the shorties on there for the levers. She got to lower it down, low as it can go. Got a red chain on. I think she might chain it. I don't know if she's going to change the chain or not. But I know she don't like that red chain. And she could, of course, could probably put some more pink on there. I haven't even looked at the exhaust yet. It might be a stock exhaust. I think this is the stock exhaust right here. Pretty sure. The last bike she had was a CBR 600. It had a Two Brothers exhaust on it. That exhaust was loud. This one right here sounds pretty good too, though. Nice and deep. Like, see more of that custom airbrushing here on the side, though. I love it. Did a nice job, though. I don't know. I doubt if she's going to stretch it out, but she did. She did get it lowered. She had to. What's the clutches look like right there? Other than that, though, man, it's ready. This is it right here. To show y'all before, man, because I know she can start doing some stuff to it. A lot of custom vents right here too, though. Look at all these joints. Yeah, we probably gonna do a video pretty soon, man. She can be customizing this joint right here, so be on the lookout. Just want to show y'all a little quick video of what it looked like before she started putting her hands on it, getting it right. She ain't even really rode it yet. The far she even rode, just when she went and picked it up, brought it here to the house. That's about it. Yeah, that's it right there, though, man. Stay tuned, man. More updates coming soon. So right here, your host, Beastmore Drummer. Go.